Welcome back, folks. Welcome back to
Vietnamese pistol.
We just noticed that this part looks like you've got lipstick on. A bit too much.
Yeah, right about there.
Looks like you've been kissed by jeans.
Anyway, let's go pick a fight with another Buddhist.
I'm trusting too hard, I'm trying. Obviously not as much as your boss has than you, because you're all drunk.
They are drunk. Everyone in this game is drunk. But these guys are especially, they keep sending bell sprouts on. Oh, this one's level 7.
What should we do? Oh,
wait, send out liquor. And then after we're done here, we need to go to the boat, to the mart and buy more huge balls.
AC/DC, great balls of fire.
Good guy, great balls of fire.
I've got big balls of fire.
And we've all got huge balls. We use them to catch up on. Fail already. Yeah. Oh. Level 10! Yay!
True, blue, liquor. Okay.
Try, bloody, bloody, bloody.
Oh, yes!
Do I want to change?
Are you going to send out a bell spell?
Well, let's find out. No! This is the one guy who's got a boot loop. No, I think the boss has.
Oh, look, it's Hey-Hey!
Yeah. Oh, it leered at him. Oh, was that... No, that was Detect. Not Detect. Odor Sleeve. Which let it see my real face. And also hit me with Tackle. Oh, wait! What? Oh, I just realised I've been hammering A and it doesn't work on...
Flying types.
Yeah, quick, go Croc. Get in the pillow.
Go away. Why is it saying go away?
Because that's what it says whenever you send anything out.
So we named it away for no reason.
Yeah, but it's still fun. See, Croc's real face and name, so you can write it in the death notes.
It's Hey-Hey, not like Yagami.
Yeah, it's close enough. Hops around, looks weird.
Has Rachel looks nothingness.
Yeah. Yay, I win. Very trust. Okay. Quickly.
That wasn't the boss.
Quickly. I know it wasn't. Okay, let's see what happens. Okay, the old set. A man's strength is true.
I didn't blabber. The secret machine may be hard-handed, but be careful of the monsters.
The man's method to fright
is severe. The monster isn't a tool to fright.
Yes, we know.
Oh, keep wearing even more monster.
After the elder said, nobody answered.
Silver.
Be kind of the monsters. I don't admit defeat. I take a fancy to the strong winners. Anything else is okay.
He's even got the hair to go with it.
Use the rope to go through the hole.
I never got all the escape rope works in this tower, because there's no fucking holes.
There's no holes in the caves either.
Yeah, this is true.
I mean, dig makes sense in all the caves, not in the tower. But escape ropes just don't make sense. Okay, Madasimini is a strong brush to describe. It's a well-painted Bellsprout painting. Okay, I'm gonna go pick up. Find.
What did we find?
Escape rope.
Oh yeah, that's invisible.
Yes, look. See? Go to the place.
Yes, it's still I got one of the glitched items.
No. It's this tower to let the monsters and people are full of fancy for bright future.
Yeah, sorry.
To affirm the practicing place.
I was
going to
say all your staff were drunk, but you were also drunk, so that doesn't surprise me.
And the lost stealing. We need to see it is between me and the man that isn't Snap the Tash with the monsters.
Yeah, no one is the way it's not free.
That's the next Pokemon this time, isn't it?
Three Pokemon. A Bellsprout.
A Bellsprout.
Well done.
A Bellsprout, a Hoot-Loo, and a Bellsprout. I think. Switch to Croc. Away to the pillory. Ow, my lip. And my... I'm not going to finish that sentence, the words will get slapped. Effectively. Oh yeah, I have Berry. And Marak Whip. Can I demolish you?
Yes. Yes, you can.
Can you demolish it? Yes, we can. That's what I used to be. Medak starts... yes, we don't want, Liquid City.
Ah, fuck you!
No, thank you.
Not for me either. I'm using drugs. Performance enhancing drugs.
Winners don't take drugs, kids.
Winners don't use power-ups.
Yes, I do, that's how they win.
Yeah. Well, speedrunners use power-ups. And they are really quite good.
This game.
They won't be able to, they'll be too busy laughing.
They'll be too busy going, what the fuck is this
game? I mean, realistically, there's nothing different between this and any other version of Crystal Clubs and speedrunning. But at the same time, I can't see anyone attempting a speedrun of this because no one speaks this language.
Hey,
yes, we want to switch out. Go away! Because, I can't lick a hey-hey. G-Bird.
Yeah, how about that?
G-Bird. G-Bird! Oh no, it used Bitter. Yeah, no, it didn't bite, it used Bitter.
It did growl, I'm guessing.
Yes. I wonder what Hyperbeam can be called in this. In this horrible texture bar.
We have to get Gyarados first.
Well, we're playing Gen 2. Gyarados is really easy to get here.
Yeah.
We'll get a fancy red one.
I always
to match my shirt.
I still prefer better A in Gyarados. Gyarados should be like the mid-tier ship. They're not found, they're earned.
Oh no, it saw Away's true face. With its Shinigami eyes. And second, how would I look with those things sticking out of my face? The deal for the god of death's arms costs 50 bucks.
Well, when you put it that way.
First off, don't you need your eyes to see? And second off, how would I look walking down the street with those things sticking out of my head? On the second part, there is no ID. Away, good! Oh, really? I guess it only gets sent to the pillory when it's not done anything.
Maybe.
Ooh. That's a bit of a problem.
Cut far.
Go away! Try hard!
Try hard!
You get to find all kinds of new pet shop options now.
Yes, just because we're stepping to soap.
Just because we're actually up against something the same level as us for once.
We need to ride
it. Yeah, we...
We'll still be... We look away, he's 11 by the 11.
So, oddly enough, our sorter is now our lowest level.
That's weird.
And good! Da 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 da. If it's the man, maybe use the secret stunt. Please take the flashing secret machine.
Oh god.
Receive secret.
Secret
machine, fuck!
I flash it flashing it out.
No, place will be bright, but don't use it without battle. Or be turning to yourself. Naive place. The gymnasium don't give you the badge. Well, why would we go to the gymnasium then if they won't give us the badge?
Give me a belt.
You, give me a belt.
Fuck him, give me a belt.
You, goes over the... tie with rope. Ooh, thank you. I know that that particular tune is used for about half the cities.
Mm-hmm.
It always makes me think of Olivine. You know, the seaside one. And it feels really weird hearing it in other places.
Well, I think it's in every city. Is it Lavender Town in this one?
No, Goldenrod has a different one, I know.
Oh.
Equitique has one sound rather Lavender Town. Anyway, let's go buy some huge balls. I need,
well, that's one hell of a medical problem we got there.
Yes, give me six of your finest huge balls. and a few drugs. I think. Yes?
Vein is spelled
V-E-I,
right? Or is it
V-E-I? You mean vein as in...
Yes.
V-E-I-N. And other things in that vein.
Yeah. Speaking of veins, this is
Oh, is it time to take off your thing?
Yeah. Hopefully I don't squirt everywhere with blood. I'll squirt over you if it bleeds now.
Oh, God.
Sorry, folks, I had to have a blood test today, so...
So, is that... And then he was still leaking afterwards.
Yeah, so
they duct tape the thing to his arm.
Ow!
You have what are your arm there? How is that hurting? Okay, yes, you have very small amounts of armor. Thing to eat likely. My daughter records the thing about the monster's pet name. Oh, this is the person who named their...
That is still gonna hold him.
But is it leaking?
It's not leaking, you can see where the picking arm is.
Yes, this is the person who named their pigeon Strawberry because she likes strawberries. My baby is called Little Strawberry. Sure.
They didn't cauterize it in the proper.
You don't have to.
They didn't seal it properly. You know,
that thing doesn't seal anything properly. That's why they use it. You know, see the moving tree there? Oh yeah, we know about the moving tree. Well, we geared up and healed up.
Let's go catch them.
Well, should we go catch them? Go run and catch, or should we go for the gym?
Well, we're under level for the gym.
Oh, look, I'm not so sure we are.
I'm pretty sure we are.
Well, let's find out.
Why is the floor ice?
It's not. It's bricks. It always looks like that. Let me make sure whether to challenge Mr. Height.
Jimmy Clarkin is called Mr. Height.
Mr. Height. Okay, and... Oh, God. There's bird stuff. Oh, we sent out bird. We're doomed now.
No.
What?
No, they did not.
What? They did not what? Bird? Yes. This spirit is called bird. What's the problem here?
A bird.
Well,
a bigger bird. A slightly bigger bird than that.
Shrooms. You do with some shrooms right about now.
So I'm pointing
Pokemon
on
his trailer one.
Yeah.
Fighter! is apparently Peck.
Croc.
Sorry, it's all this fucking bag that's making my mind wander. Just good to show, never stick your dick in a bag. You might be a perfectly good bag, it spends a lot of weight on it. But no one's been looking to you because you stuck your dick in it. And if Flo was listening, you'd probably recognize that.
Okay, that was really weird. I took that off and now this arm's hurting. In the exact role of all about my new special about my armor, I just blood tested it.
There you go. Psychosomatic. Okay, well, in that case, given that, let's go to the ruins of,
Alf?
Yeah, let's go to Relic! And try out some of the new games. Tree with fruit, soft sand, and got. Obviously, there's not actually soft sand.
Oh no!
What? Who? When?
Ben.
What? Was it?
I'm about to make a Leah.
Bender Ben.
No!
Ben.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hold on. We were going to call him that out loud.
What?
We were going to call him that out to his face.
I'm going to say, we won't call that out loud, you say to camera. Okay, let's do some...
Hide behind the ladder. Oh, you need the ladder. Escape rope. If I remember right, that's escape rope.
Well, first, let's go downstairs and talk to some of these fine lunatics. A holy appearance, it is a mystical place. You mean these ruins, presumably? Yo, fat bloke. A big room, but nothing.
They all. I think one of them need hole.
No. These got when you finish the puzzle, these guys all bugger off. Yeah, I keep forgetting you can't stand behind the statues in this version. Those things are very 2D. Yo, old guy. The building built a long time ago. Let people associate Prince Group, Pyramid, Tumble Tombs, etc. Oh yeah, he says that the ruins are from the same age as the pyramids in Egypt and South America and loads of other stuffs. I can't remember exactly what. Okay. Now then, let's
Do we get the report on this game?
Oh no. I love doing this thing. And it's so simple.
Isn't this the computer one?
Yes. Well done.
I do remember some stuff in there.
Some stuff. I remember it being really long since I didn't get, I can't remember what bits it was. The wrong way around. There's two... Is it the center chords? Yeah. When you didn't get the centre claws or the centre eyes, one of the two the right way round.
Yeah, I remember. I remember the whole one being quite annoying.
Yeah, see, because.
Yeah, that is seriously. Yeah,
because you see, that's the wrong way round.
But it looks exactly.
It looks right, but it isn't. And then, as if feel something. There's a strange presence here. And all the tourists have buggered off.
Yeah, and as soon as you do more and more puzzles, if I remember rightly, you got more and more annoying.
I don't think so. E.
Why are
you jumping?
Anan!
Yep. Well, let's G-bird it.
G-bird?
Sorry.
it's all good. Sewers sucking you. What?
Superpower.
I know, I'm trying to figure out what the hell it said. Sucking used.
Sucking used.
It nearly said. It sounded nearly like it said suicide. Obviously, it didn't suicide.
Suicidal.
Suicidal. Yes, and I'm suicidal. No. And I'm failed. Oh wait, I should have tried catching it. Oh well. I want a Zatu! Rough and free, the same weapon. See, it's terrible Pokemon.
Did we get the report? No, we didn't.
No, we can't get it until we caught at least one. There are some kinds all have different powers. Gee, you think. I just realised we could have nicknamed. Is this the dude that gives it? See the relic? There was a sense suddenly. Everybody is afraid of
escaped. Escaped did.
You shall laugh too. I think there's a great secret hidden in the relic.
No.
Okay, yo, mad scientist dude. The monster here, this is a great invent. We start to investigate at once. I think it's one of these two dudes. Unless we've met with the like in the drawings, it's saying there are many kind of...
Okay. Oh god.
Many kind of monsters in Relic. Oh,
Didn't
as if it wasn't used now.
Did we not get the
No, not yet.
I'm confused.
Yes, so do I, but... Again, the memories I'm working from are gold, silver, crystal. Yeah, so we're both working from memories of a slightly different version.
Yeah.
That explains a lot. Okay, well, let's visit Monster Recovery Place. And then... go take another poke at the gym. Like I said, there's nowhere fun
to go.
Well, there's nowhere good to grind because we can't get to the next route yet. In most places, you know, there's a route after the town, the trainers and stuff to go screw around on. But here, we can't get past that area because there's a dude standing there saying, "Ooh, have you beat the gym?" No? Well, bugger off then.
Oh, fuck you.
Exactly. The sprite for Anam?
Yeah.
I just realized we could have nicknamed it Anam.
Mm.
Okay. They're not me, Birdman. The hint is sturdy. The people here trained all day and all night for the strongest elf. Yes, he must train all day and all night for the strongest elf. You swing. You swing, Lapstart.
Oh, no. Why?
Because we can.
Sucky. And slap pride.
And slap pride. And as suicide dude. One was up. Okay, that's not working. Quick, switch, go croc. We must use our crocs on him.
I'm good, I'm just lucky. I have no bandage on, but I've been before.
I laugh at your efforts to delay me from fighting Mr. Whatever his name is. Yes, Mr. Boss Murdmas. Lap failed.
It's Falconer, is the.
Yeah.
Well, probably what we call that.
Anyway. No, he's translated as something different, but I'm trying to remember what it is. We swing, lap starts, exchange off to. Go on arm. What's so scary about that sprite? Is it the same one
as the other? It's the way it's just like dying eyes out of it.
You mean the way it's doing this?
Yeah. That, yeah, it's kind of amazing the sprites.
Hmm.
It's really one of the eyes that move.
Hmm. I just realised that Uno's name was translated quite well. The vowels are wrong, but the apart from that, it's pretty damn close, unlike most of the others.
Yeah, like, instead of pigeon, we have lap.
Yes, instead of sparrow, we have bird. Okay, let's put this guy last.
Oh wow, look at that.
I swing with
tiny bit of experience.
Yep. Ha!
I believe it should be like 12 or 13. Oh.
Well, let's do what you always do in gym battles.
Lock in the face.
Well, no, actually, I was just trying to find out what Jimmy's name was.
Falconer.
I don't know what it is really, but in this world.
This is the gym.
Hello, I'm not a coach, I can coach, please trust me.
No.
That was quite well actually. Quite well done.
Yeah, then trust me.
It's not a dream.
It's not a dream to be a champion.
Yes, yeah, so expect to hear this.
Okay.
Monster and not harmonious DK.
So in other words, flying monsters are
weak against other monsters.
Electricity and storm, isn't it?
Rock, but yes.
A rock. Yeah.
That's why that dude in the house just
give you a stone.
Give you an onyx.
Oh yeah.
You trade Bellsprout for onyx.
I mean, there's no.
But since it's night time, we can't catch a bloody Bellsprout. And even if we did, we'd then have to grind it so we'd have a decent level onyx.
Yeah, I don't think that carried over in the remix. You know, like, if you give, like, whatever you got on the level 2, you get it from the trade.
Mm.
That didn't carry over into the
remix. So it was just a standard level?
Yeah, it was a set level, so if you trade, say you. In the remix, you roll up to 12.1 and 30.
Yeah.
You still get like a level 8 on it.
Yeah, that sucks. I like with this that if you trade a freshly caught level 3 sprout to the dude, you get a level 3 onyx. And if you spend a bit of time to grind said sprout up to level 10, you'll get a level 10 onyx.
Yeah.
They'll still, you know, the same moves. But, you know. Anyway,
So in the next video we'll find
Mr. GX, or whatever he's called.
Yeah. And so I'll be going.
I'm going,
and we'll see you next time. Bye bye.